All right. Today we're at this very old reservoir. It's got like a little dam on it. I don't think this will be any good, but it's a nice day. And be a nice walk around it anyway. It is from 1859, I think. That's when it was built. Who knows? Whatever. Give it a shot as usual. Alright, here's my very first target. I just got here. This was a nice 48 signal. And I got a little watch. It's not very old. Let's see what this is. It's a Timex. I don't know if this one's still ticking. Looks like it took a licking though. It's a battery, so whatever. That will go in the junk bag. My God, check this out. This is like a quarter signal and it kept getting bigger and bigger and it was, oh, look at what it is. It's a police badge. I just pulled this out of the bottom there. Oh my God. This is awesome. Holy crap. Hope I just didn't break anything on the back. I don't think I did. Hold on, let me I'm actually right next to a reservoir here. I'm way in the back. I walked down this whole lane here and I'm not finding anything, and then this was just screaming. Oh man. Hold on a sec. Alright, I can't really get to the water here. I just picked some of the dirt off. Man, this is cool. I've never found a badge like this. State Police Special BW Company, Connecticut. I don't think this is silver. I'm gonna have to rinse this off. I'm gonna rinse this off when I get home. I'm gonna clean it up later. This is awesome. That is totally awesome. I have no idea how old this is. Alright, I'll clean it up later and I'll get back with you. That is so cool. Check out this lonely old bench. Just way back here in the middle of nowhere. Reservoirs right behind these, whatever you call this, this marsh grass. Little lane that comes back here, and then you got one lonely old bench. All right. So we made it back home. I didn't find anything else interesting there except for this police badge. I rinsed it off in the sink. And this is how it came out. I'm not sure if it had paint in the lettering there, if that was just dirt. At any rate, whatever it was, it just fell right off when I washed it. I was pretty gentle with it, so that's how it came out. And it is State Police Special BW Company, Connecticut. And it's got a little Connecticut motto. And it turns out this is silver. It's actually Mark Sterling on the back. Right there, it's kind of tiny. I don't know if that shows up or not. It's Mark Sterling. And it had a post there and at the bottom. Probably broke off, or it may have rotted off. Looks like it broke off. Maybe that's why he lost it. So that's that. And I have no idea what Special BW Company is. I did an internet search. I searched a whole bunch of terms. BW Company, Special BW Company, police badges. I can't find out what it was. I have no idea. If anybody knows anything about it, let me know. Anyway, that was a pretty cool find. Never found a police badge before. So, that's awesome.